Send out your light and your truth, that they may lead me.
Here begins the 51st chapter of the book of the prophet Isaiah. Thus says the Holy One, "Listen to me, you that pursue righteousness, you that seek the Holy One. Look to the rock from which you were hewn, and to the quarry from which you were dug. Look to Abraham, your father, and to Sarah who bore you, for he was but one when I called him, but I blessed him and made him many. For the living one will comfort Zion. He will comfort all her waste places and will make her wildernesses like Eden, her desert like the garden of the Eternal One. Joy and gladness will be found in her, thanksgiving and the voice of song. Listen to me, my people, and give heed to me, my nation, for a teaching will go out from me and my justice for a light to the peoples. I will bring near my deliverance swiftly. My salvation has gone out and my arms will rule the peoples. The coastlands wait for me, and for my arm they hope. Lift up your eyes to the heavens and look at the earth beneath, for the heavens will vanish like smoke, and the earth will wear out like a garment, and those who live in it will die like gnats. But my salvation will be forever, and my deliverance will never be ended. Listen to me, you who know righteousness, you people who have my teaching in your hearts. Do not fear the reproach of others, and do not be dismayed when they revile you. for the moth will eat them up like a garment, and the worm will eat them like wool. But my deliverance will be forever, and my salvation to all generations. Here ends the first lesson.
Thank you. Yma y mae yn dechrau degfed bennod yr Efengyl yn ôl Sant Luc. Bryd hynny, penododd y Sanct Duw ddeuddeg a thrugain arall a'i hanfon allan o'i flaen bob yn ddau i bob tref a man yr oedd ef ei hun am fynd iddynt. Dywedodd wrthynt, y mae'r cynhaeaf yn fawr ond y gweithwyr yn bryn. Deisyfwch felly ar arglwydd y cynhaeaf i anfon gweithwyr i'w gynhaeaf. Ewch, dyma fi'n eich anfon allan fel wyn i blith bleiddiaid. Peidiwch â chario na ffwrs na chod na sandalau, a pheidiwch â chyfarch neb ar y ffordd. Pa di bynnag yr ewch chi mewn iddo, dywedwch yn gyntaf, tangnefedd i'r teulu hwn. Os bydd yno rhywun tangnefeddus, bydd eich tangnefedd yn gorffwys arno ef, ond i de, bydd yn dychwelyd atoch chwi. Arhoswch yn y tŷ hwnnw a bwyta ag yfed yr hyn a gewch ganddynt, oherwydd y mae'r gweithiwr yn heiddi ei gyflog. Peidiwch â symud o dŷ i dŷ. Ac i ba dref bynnag yr ewch a chael derbyniad, bwytewch yr hyn a osodir o'ch blaen. Iachewch y cleifion yno a dywedwch wrthynt y mae teyrnas Duw wedi dod yn agos atoch. Pa dref bynnag yr ewch iddi a chael eich gwrthod, ewch allan i'w strydoedd a dywedwch yn eich erbyn chwi yr ydym yn sychu ymaith hyd yn oed y llwch o'ch tref a lynodd wrth ein traed. Eto gwybyddwch hyn, y mae teyrnas Duw wedi dod yn agos. Rwy'n dweud wrthych y caiff Sodom ar y dydd hwnnw lai i'w ddioddef na'r dref honno. Dychwelodd y deuddeg a thrugain yn llawen gan ddweud, Syr, y mae hyd yn oed y cysreiliaid yn ymddarostwng i ni yn dy enw di. Meddai wrthynt, yr oedden nhw'n gweld Satan fel mellten yn syrthio o'r nef. Dyma fi wedi rhoi i chwi awdurdod i sathru ar seirff ac ysgorpionau ac i drechu holl nerth y gelyn ac ni'ch niweidir chwi gan ddim. Eto, peidiwch â llawenhau yn hyn bod yr ysbrydion yn ymddarostwng i chwi. Llawenhewch oherwydd fod eich enwau wedi eu hysgrifennu yn y nefoedd. Yma y terfyn yr ail lith.
Thank you.
I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Oh.
Daniel, our forebear and founder, who raised a great banger for shelter and sanctuary, and who was raised with your crozier to shepherd Melgwyn's Gwynedd in those ancient days, raise to the heavenly courts the prayers of your successor's household in this sacred place, that our hearts may awaken to faith, hope, and love eternally. Amen.
Guevian, let us pray. Words from our psalm. God shall deliver you from the snare of the hunter and from the deadly pestilence. We pray for all those struggling in places of darkness in our world, for all who live in loneliness or isolation, for all who suffer from depression or anxiety, and for all who find their lives diminished by forces beyond their control. God of love, whose light brings wisdom, peace, and hope, cast away from all those who struggle the shadows of pain and suffering. Bring healing to the wounded, bring insight to the confused, and bring peace to the distressed. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ our Saviour. Amen. Words from our second lesson. Do not rejoice at this, that the spirits submit to you, but rejoice that your names are written in heaven. We pray for your church, that knowing our home to be in heaven, we would live lives worthy of your calling, praying especially for those preparing for confirmation. O God, you have called us to be a people in pilgrimage and made our whole life to be a journey towards you. Bless us on our way, that with our eyes fixed on the promised land of our heavenly home, we may find encouragement, joy, and peace in this life, as we dare to discover more of what it is you want each one of us to be, this night and always, through Jesus Christ our Saviour. Amen. Words from our first lesson. A teaching will go out from me, and my justice for a light to the peoples. We pray for your world. We pray for those who work to reduce inequalities and injustices in society, for the work of charities who support the poorest in our world, for those who give up their own time to serve those in need, and for all those who receive their care. Jesus Christ, you taught us that you are known most profoundly among those who have the least, and that the poor are blessed indeed. May we who enjoy so much plenty be inspired by your call, echoed through the centuries by your saints, to share what we have with others, that all might have enough to enjoy the life that is the free gift of God, even the same Jesus Christ our Saviour. Amen. Rhaglen yn ni o fyw a phragor o ras a hyrwyfan ni all bahais gymor. Fel yn ein hollfau ffredoedd o'i cychwyn i'w cyfylhau ond o ti, y gogynefn dy enw sanctaidd, a chael o'r diwedd, gan dyrdrigaref, lawnd ar bywyd, troi Iesu Grist ein gwaredor. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Ghost, be with us all, evermore. Amen.
Christ crucified, draw you to himself, the sure ground of faith, the firm support for hope, and the assurance of sins forgiven, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always. Amen.